Played in behind the net. Domi kicking it around. Coyotes will keep to the front. They score! Clayton Keller on the redirect has tied it at two. And Clayton Keller's one of the Coyotes that loves this building. He scored his first NHL goal here back in October.
And how simple does this get? And the Ducks, they had an opportunity right here to get the puck out. Henrik does it, step on, keeps it in, and just throws it at the net. Here's the harmless shot, and just a little tip redirection by Clayton Keller. And it finds the back of the net. And for the second time here tonight,